Hi guys, welcome to our new vlog, and this vlog will contain a lot of interesting events. And today, together with my really good friend, we are going to a concert of our all-time childhood dream. We are both were a big fan of One Direction, and well, now they split up, but there is one member that was my favorite member of all time from the beginning, and it's niall horan. And today we're going to his concert in Ziggo Dome in Amsterdam, and I'm taking you with me, so let's go.
Who's that shadow holding me hostage? I've been here for days. Who's this whisper telling me that I'm never gonna get away? I know they'll be coming to find me soon, but I feel I'm getting used to being held by.
Judging by the name of the vlog, you have already understood that I'm going to Serbia. Even though this time I had only 2 days, I was excited to see my family.
Hot coffee and a traveling pack. Damn it, it's so good to be alive. Heroes come to save a mess. You sold those inside my chest and found a way to soak up all the stains. Got all my anger bottled up. Drop away to fill that cup, but anymore and I might go insane. Oh, I'll turn my gray skies blue, just trying to be like you. Going top down in that old Mercedes, music loud, go ahead and hate me, spare the nickel.
So guys, as you have realized, I've arrived to Serbia to meet my parents and grandparents from father's side, and of course my dog. And right now we're gonna do a very painful procedure for my dog. We decided for the first time to brush his teeth, and normally he's really patient and understanding about medicine procedures, so let's hope it will go good.
You got a fast car. I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere, 'cause any place is better. Started from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car, I got a plan to get us out of here. Been working at a convenience store. Managed to save just a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far.
On the second day, we decided to go to Novisad, located 70 kilometers from Belgrade. Serbia's second largest city is known for being the liberal place of music, art and fun. We were lucky to visit Petrovaradin Fortress, built in 18th century, which yearly serves the biggest European festival next. City lights lay out before us and your arm felt nice round my shoulder and I had a feeling that I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. See, my old man's got a problem. Lives with a bottle, that's the way it is. And his body's too old for working. His body's too young to look like his. And my mom went off and left him. Just wanted more life than he could get. Said somebody's gotta take care of him. So I quit school, that's what I did. And I remember when we were driving in your car. Speeds fast, feel like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us and your arm felt nice round my shoulder and tired. Had a feeling that I belonged. Tired. Had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. Got a fast car, is it fast enough so we can fly away? We gotta make a decision, leave tonight or live and die this way. Live and die this way, oh yeah.
So guys, I'm now back in the Netherlands. As you can see here, it's winter still, even though
I hear this weather.
It's really rainy and cold. But thank you so much for watching, and in the next vlog we're gonna be together.